Thanks, guys. So just 6:26 on this Tuesday morning.
Yeah, and as landmarks go, well, it may not be the oldest, but it's one of the more distinctive over at Coco Marina Shopping Center. Now, there are big plans for some changes. Kirk has more in this morning's Be Green 2.
The landmark is this Kona Brewing Company kettle brought from the Big Island some 10 years ago. Here at Coco Marina, it has only been used for advertising. But that will soon change.
And we're really looking forward to turning this into a rain catchment system. It's going to be taking all of the rainwater that basically falls onto our roof, and we're going to be reusing that water.
The folks from Malama Mauna Lua first came to Kona Brewing Company with the idea of turning the huge kettle into a catchment system.
Yeah, it's a unique opportunity for us to demonstrate water catchment in our area. It has a lot of good implications for watershed management, as well as just recharging our aquifer.
A lot of work will have to be done before the 1,000-gallon kettle can be converted.
We're working with Coco Marina on getting a lot of the foundation laid. A lot of work to be done. We got to put concrete underneath the brew kettle so that it doesn't tip over.
And Dutcher said Kona Brewing Company was pleased when it was approached by Malama Mauna Lua about the idea.
We said go for it. It's a great idea. It's been sitting there. It's just right underneath the roof where it can have all the water just go right there. So we're very happy to be a part of it.
Both partners agree it's another small step toward preserving the environment.
Everything that happens on land has a really immediate impact on our oceans. So it's really important that we address what we're doing here on land as well. And runoff is one of those big things that we have to tackle.
We will keep you updated on the progress of the transformation from landmark to landmark catchment system. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.
I totally support that.
Congratulations to them.
Yay.
That's really well done. That's
it's
a great
wonderful.
Idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's amazing what you can do if you have water catchment and solar and all that.
It
totally
enables
off
you
the
to
grid.
Do a lot, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right.